What is up, good people? It's your man, DJP, here with another gameplay with my dog boss. Gonna be playing Horizon Zero Dawn. Part whatever, I don't know. Let's go!
It's a grazer.
All right, guys, we are back. We are back. Whoa! So we just gonna jump right into it, huh? That's how we doing it. We're jumping right into it, huh? Woo! Let's go. I live for this. Let's go. What's up? What's up? Let's. Oh! I took a shot. I didn't even get a chance to do my introduction. Let's go! What's up? I'll take you out. You didn't even let me finish my introduction. Ugh! Yeah, you better run. I'ma get this. Y'all hold him off. I'ma take it all. Oh! You bastard!
Your trophy is shattered, outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
You asshole! Oh! Where they at? Where are they? Wait, what way do I go? What way do I go? I'm confused. Where is everybody? Did they all run up the hill? Here we go.
And again.
And again. Take that. Take that. Woo! Stay in the fight you want. Oh! Oh, mother! Woo! I'm out the way! This ain't the fight you want!
Faster, come on!
So the action is fast in this one. Where they at? My bad. You missed. Ugh. Take it. Oh, wait. I'm just doing stuff. Look at that.
I gotta catch up.
Oh, man.
Slow and steady now.
Thanks. I wasn't supposed to be doing none of that.
That makes all but one. Is the outcast coming?
She was behind me.
Let's forget that noob stuff that happened. Y'all saw none of that.
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here. Boss will win, Urvala, but you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now. That's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether.
Don't you tell me what to do. Let's go. Man, this episode is going to be hype, man.
Whoa. My old mother, are you crazy? You're going to kill yourself.
Hey, part five is lit.
It doesn't get any easier. You're insane to go that way.
Don't you tell me what to do. Let's do this, man. I'm hype. This way. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, no. Let's go! Hey, man! All games need to start off like this.
Come on now.
I don't know. Yeah, probably not. Let's go. Let's do it again.
I can't see.
You can't see me.
Come on now.
Where do I go? Oh, damn.
Stop dragging.
Damn. All right. Let's go. Let's go. We got this.
Gotta keep going.
We got this. Let's go. I see it.
Good.
You can't see me, homie. Boss, short for bastard.
How'd she get up there?
Whoa. Whoa. Woo!
Made it. Come on now, hurry. Keep at it.
Oh, we got this. I got you. I got you, Aloy. Got your man DJP at the helm. Man, this part is lit. Oh, man. I love this game here, man. This is an awesome game. Oh. Ooh, I almost made a boo-boo.
Not enough. Must be perfect.
Let's go, Aloy. Let's go. Let's get it. Okay. 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 Up the tree. So this is really more like another tutorial. Another in-game tutorial. What's up? What's up? Us.
She didn't win. The outcast cheated.
An outcast? Win the proving? Never. For she is a brave now.
You did it.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave. Who is first among us.
Oh! Woo! Oh! Hey, kill boss! Kill boss!
Until the others arrive.
We can't stay here. That's the way out. But we won't make it under fire.
Yeah, we will.
They can't shoot if they're dead. Keep them busy. I'll find an angle.
Bass! Bass! Are you with us?
I'm with you.
No, no.
Let's go.
He can't come. I'm gonna kill you off, Bass. I'm killing you off before this game is over. You mother... I guess this ain't the time to be doing this, huh?
Too many of them!
Oh, I have no ammo! Oh! Oh!
Get ready for the shadow.
Oh! What you wanna do?
We can't hold them!
Oh! Okay. We're gonna take that.
Kill the invader!
So I can't... Okay. Woo! One down. What's up?
They're too strong. We can't.
Do I really have no ammo? I really have to do this right now. Let's go. Take them out. You want this fight, Playboy? You don't want this fight. Valhalla!
Quick! Run for the slip wire!
No!
Kill them!
Hey!
No witnesses, no survivor!
Don't forget your boy! Or your girl! Whatever! It's your boy! I gotta kill him.
Oh, no.
I gotta kill him.
They keep coming.
What you wanna do? Get out of my way. What you wanna do? Valhalla. Oh. You bastard. Take it off. There's another one coming. I see you. I see you. Valhalla!
Farewell,
oh, oh, okay.
We can't.
My
hold
bad.
Him.
You can't hold
him. Oh, mother, help us!
Farewell.
coming up. Oh, how do I get up? Coming up. Coming to see about you. See, like I said, I'm coming to see about you. Oh, you son of a ass.
We can't stop them.
What's up? Woo!
Kill them!
My satchel's full. Where's the other one? There's another one somewhere. I can't find him. Kill the attacker. Where is he? I'm sure there's an attacker somewhere. Man. Alright. He's around here. He must be on that side. There he is. Sorry, bastard. You couldn't handle that. Bastard. Short for bastard.
Now, descend while we have a chance.
Ooh. Whoa!
Get back!
Whoa! Thank you.
The red hair dies now. Everyone, forward.
Whoa. They're dead? They can't be dead. You want these problems, son? You gotta go. Oh. I was playing. Okay. You. You gotta go. You gotta go. Oh! Let's do it again. Okay, guys, it is going down. Oh, you can't hit me. What's up? Come on. You come around this rock, it's gonna be problems. Come around this rock. Catch me outside, how about that? Oh. Nah, we gotta come see about you.
Yeah.
Valhalla. Ooh, no. We gotta run. Why do they want us dead like this? I'm moving. Alright. We need to set a trap? Let's set a trap. Yeah. You better follow me. Let's go. What's up? Die! Ooh. Y'all done messed up. It's game time. Let's go! This thing is heavy. And I'm moving so slow with it. Down. Down, boy. Oh, no. Where's the next one? I see you. Y'all are cowards. You're down. Whose aim is better? Somebody gonna get hit. Come on out. Don't be like that, playboy. You wanted these problems. So I'm not hitting them at all? Alright. So we're down. Let's collect all this. I want it all. Okay, guys, and we're back.
Drop.
(clears Sorry, guys. So ain't nobody gonna help me?
Turn your face to the sun, child.
Get him, Roz! Get him, Rust. No, no. Don't let him kill Rust. No! Not the homie.
As you command.
Damn. They took out the homie. Damn, they damn near slit my throat. In other games, because you got to get stuff out, you get away from stuff like this. I have been missing this. This is an awesome game, and they ain't paying me nothing to say this. I'm just saying it. This game is awesome. Guys, I usually try to hit y'all with a mission and a side mission.
No.
I don't know if we're gonna have time. Hey, where's my focus?
I need my focus. No.
Is my focus? Where's my gear?
Rost saved me.
Anything over here? I see a chest. Of course not.
They must have found me before I bled out. But why is no one here? Where am I?
Where? Yeah, exactly. Where am I? So can't go this way. Nope.
My clothes. Good. But where's my focus? It's here. Okay.
All right, put it in. Let's do work, Aloy.
Am I inside the sacred mountain? But only matriarchs are allowed inside.
Got all my gear?
Okay. I don't see my bow here. Or the damaged focus, the one I took off that killer. Where are they?
Bunker door. Search my equipment. Can I open a door? Okay. Dang, I can't open a door.
Okay. I'm picking up some kind of signal.
What is going on? All right, I'm gonna get there.
There. With the rest of my things.
That was just dumb luck. How does she know how to do this? Dude, I can barely hook up my electronics without a manual. She doesn't even have a manual.
All commanders, halt excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages. But if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
Like other Nora. You saw me through.
Olin.
Focus. How is that possible?
Then make it quick. I'm heading in.
Hold for identity scan.
You need to stop listening to Ted and start listening to me.
These graphics are amazing. Is that her mom?
Why try to kill me just because I look like you?
Aloy, you are awake.
You brought me here?
Teresa.
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born. It is easier if I show you.
That's so... It's throwing me off. Because I've been playing so many other games. This is a good age for games, man. Everything looks so great. I mean, you got your classics like Mario and stuff, man. Ninja Turtles back in the day. All that good stuff. But nothing's touching this. These graphics.
Why did you bring me here?
It seemed you were dying, and to die near one's mother is sacred. Lantra fought it, of course, but Jezza sided with me.
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
So y'all know who my mom is. Now why am I an outsider?
Does my mother look like me? But with short hair.
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy.
What?
The mountain is your mother.
What? What are you talking about?
Come.
This is a twist. Was that created?
What is this place?
The Great Chamber, where All Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you. Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters.
The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is... everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. Your mother?
Oh!
Hold for identiscan.
The goddess speaks.
Just like the woman I saw.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No. No.
Faulty knees. So dramatic. So dramatic.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Owen. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving, the killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
You said the tribe was on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
How was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the hymn of atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy. As though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Who is that?
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you.
Hey, from a distance, you kind of look like the Flash.
The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
I hear you. You do the talking then. Man, this is amazing.
It is done?
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy. Told her to heal the corruption. Ha!
But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister.
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
Hater. Hater.
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hymn. Our hopes lie with you.
Tirsa, what's a seeker?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the sacred land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
So I can go anywhere at all. No restrictions.
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight, or the ruins of the metal world.
I see. Why are the lands beyond Nora territory called tainted?
Is it not obvious? Our land is sacred. We live in sight of the one goddess, All Mother, source of all that lives. Beyond her sight lies a vast fallen land, spiritually tainted. That is why it is against tribal law to leave. But the seeker blessing will protect you.
Have there been other seekers?
There have, but they are rare. And most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Rost a seeker?
No, not a seeker.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
Why are the ruins of the metal world forbidden?
They are blighted places, Aloy. Dark and wicked. Like the children of metal who built them. When they rebelled and tried to murder All Mother, her wrath leveled their cities, but could not cleanse their sin. Their ancient spite haunts those ruins, ready to ensnare anyone foolish enough to enter them.
But I've been in a ruin. It looked a lot like the inside of Allmother.
That cannot be so.
It is.
Then, this is something beyond my understanding. I will trust you to reveal the truth.
What was done with Rost's body?
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover. But what there was, we buried at the place where he raised you, with flowers on the grave.
Thank you. So many have suffered. Is there anything I can do to help?
What is most important is for you to fulfill the purpose All Mother has intended for you.
I don't know what that means any more than you do.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part of your purpose is to help the tribe, by all means do so. I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the Embrace.
You said the Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes. But it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No. But you could ask Varl, one of the braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
Nora faithful, we will soon begin.
purify your hearts. Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery on the tribe. When we hear the matriarchs lift their voices, we will join ours to theirs.
All right, guys, we're going to end it right there. I was looking for a save point, but I couldn't find it. This has been Horizon Zero Dawn Part 5. If you enjoyed it, drop a like, leave a comment, talk to your man. Let's converse a little bit. Tell me if you're enjoying the game, because I am loving it. It is lit. All right? So check out the other games I got playing. I'm playing Ghost Recon Wildlands right now. So those are going to be the main two we focus on. There is going to be some Sniper Elite mixed in there. It's just so hard to do three games at one time. And Sniper Elite is a fairly short game. This and Ghost Recon are fairly long. So we're going to focus on those and sprinkle in Sniper Elite. I love you guys as always, and I'll see you soon.